Is it, yeah? Coffee?
And you're like, well, well.
Collie Central, isn't it?
It is.
Mm.
I am not.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's alright, you can say what you want, it's fine. See what you want within reason. Don't drop any F-bombs or anything.
Thank you.
and he turns for the busker. Park. Doggy ice cream.
Frozen cappuccinos.
The Catbells are coming up a nice and nice. A lot of it's just starting looking a little bit sad, isn't it? Yeah, it's still look nice, man.
Well,
cold in there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You had a coffee out at Moon and Sixpence, I know. You know. I have. Nice. It's nice than that coffee we just had, isn't it?
Yeah.
Would you want photos? You all right?
It's always a chainsaw, isn't it? Somewhere like this. Not
there going on.
And do like a loop and we'll go back through the woods.
Yeah.
definitely prefer it in like half 8 in the morning when there's nobody else here.
Sunday?
Hi!
Do you want to go that way first? I'm going to have a look. Might be able to get a good picky off there, that's all. I don't see no squirrels. I thought we were going to have this place to ourselves because all these people are like coming the other way. Yeah. No. Oh my God. Welcome to the Lake District.
What?
Should get some base photos from down bottom as well.
Thank you.
Yes, let's go on the high path. I don't know the high path.
Yeah, but you can scoot on the high path. You can't scoot on the high path.
I don't want to scoot on the high path. It's open this way.
Yeah. Okay. Got a drone up. That man just crashed his drone. Oh my goodness. Thank you. plenty of leaf on trees, isn't it? We just had that warm spell, didn't we? All them geese over there. What sort of sheep things? Mm-hmm. They look like herdwicks. The faces look like herdwicks, don't they? He's coming down over. It looks very Christmassy, isn't it, with all the holly, doesn't it? Thank you. seems quieter now, doesn't it? You gonna go to Birds? Do you wanna walk along there? Because that goes right to it.
Yeah, okay.
We never really got there, do we?
Hmm?
We never really got that way.
Yeah.
Look, parking place. Wow. I bet these buildings are worth an absolute fortune. But even they're worth a fortune. What's that then? Is it just like flats? Just apartments, what? Oh, is it? Big, isn't it?